Greed, or the immorality or depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
No, fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Hold on. Do not touch the service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Keep us down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away.
Come on, rookie.
God is watching us, and he will judge you on what you choose in this moment.
God damn it, rookie! Sheriff?
Alone, Marshal.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
We're leaving, Rook.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there.
Shut up and listen. You put those cuffs on him. None of us get out of here alive.
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.
Sinister creed.